and Yuri Kurri and Phil Sykes. Now watch this. You're going to see a conga line here. I never saw anything like this in hockey before. I don't know what the heck they're doing. Curry's trying to get Sykes up. Grant says, get out of my crease here, you guys. Now the conga line's just about to start. Here it is here. Somebody break it up. Somebody do something. This is getting embarrassing. Wait, says, get out of here. Well, Sykes is not going to leave. Kurri, he don't know what to do. He's never been in a fight in his life before. Now they don't know what to do. Sykes says, just let me go so I can get out of here. This is embarrassing. Little tap in the nose. I mean, this is something, isn't it? That's the closest you're ever going to see Wayne in a fight. Now we see a real fight. Now watch this, boy. Larry Playfair, Marty McSorley. Playfair gets a couple in at the start. Ring around the rosy for a little while, folks. Now watch, he gets the sweater. Marty gets the sweater cut. Gets it cut. Starts hitting him with the elbow pad. These are two toughies. Let me tell you, this Larry Playfair at one time was the best fighter in the National Hockey League. Hurt his knee this year, though. He's come back. You got to admire him even fighting. Now here he goes. He gets that hand loose. He gets the hand loose. Couple of body shots coming up. Larry's still swinging. You cannot believe, folks, how tired you get in a fight like this. I don't know how the heck he does it. Two good lads going at it. Two good friends, I think. Okay, break it up. That's it. Oilers win a rough one, 5-4.